Finland from Monaliiku. I'm a chairwoman of Monaliiku. Help another woman to do some sport in Finland. A woman should be safety when they do some sport, and we just try to do for them.
Accessibility is so much important and everyday thing for us because we need it as a woman.
Some aerobics, handball, basketball.
Hop and swimming, cycling, walking, running.
Some baby and mother exercises.
Basketball. We involve in so many things. Usually see in Finland, African have you sport, especially the women. They need more. They really need more things.
I think it's really nice that they have created this kind of activities for us, because I know so many people, they've always wanted to join activities, but it's expensive. Basketball, because when I was young I used to play basketball, and then with handball I was interested in learning about the game, and also I wanted my kids to learn the game also. So more of like, we're more interested to learn the game and also for fitness. Lots of new friends here, and then keeping fit, and then I'd like to lose weight also. At least I have something else to concentrate apart from the house things, and then also for losing healthy and losing weight is my other goal. And it somehow keeps me busy and active all the time. I don't have to be at home. At least if I come here, I have something, like I keep myself busy all the time. Economical crisis, people, like the budget is so tough that even to join extracurricular activity, it's hard for them. And since it's free, like, it's really nice that they've organized such kind of activities for us. And also it has made me, I've been able to spend those activities with my kids, because it's for women and girls. I have three girls practically, so I have time to do something with them together. At least they have their own, like they can go for their own hobbies, but when we're here, I know we are with them.
place. Yes, somebody share it. Share the link or the event in Facebook, and that's how I basically hear about it. Then I went to look for more information from Monaliiku's page, and I just sent email. It's really nice idea what Monaliiku is doing. I like their agenda or philosophy. I think it's very important, and it's good to support especially women. I think that's also one of the things that is really important. Yeah. And sports also, it's always good to do sports. Keep on doing it again, like as a hobby, not seriously. And the thing that it was multicultural group, it interested me. Yeah. Either I haven't got the time, or I haven't got the team, or but now that day, once in a week, it's enough for me. That's why I chose it. Kind of small activity and women's integration, and especially foreign women's integration in Finland through sports. That's one of the main things. You get more when you are with different cultures, and you can always learn about others and about yourself through different cultures. So, yeah.
Welcome to the Finland, and have a nice time here. Thank you.
Tytä, tule mukaan! Kaikki tytöt tänne!
Yeah. Enkä maakalle!